disqualification.
Are you kidding me?
Rock bottom, baby.
Oh, no! No!
The Rock is absolutely destroying Triple H here. The People's Champion is about to deliver the People's Elbow. There's the Undertaker. There's the Undertaker.
The Undertaker!
Ah! Oh, God, a touchdown. Straight from hell. He's going to try to end it right here for The Rock. A tombstone on a chair.
Oh, man!
The Rock just got drilled off the steel chair by The Undertaker.
You smell what The Rock is cooking?
What an ovation for The Rock, who no doubt has a huge score to settle for The Undertaker. And ladies and gentlemen, right here tonight is still to come the David versus Goliath matchup.
Yeah!
The handicap tag team match, Kane versus the Acolytes. What about the blind date match?
Yeah, don't forget that. Test is going to have to go blindfolded against the Big Boss Man.
And a straitjacket match, Ken Shamrock versus Jeff Jarrett. The McMahons are the Thunder Wagering. That's all they're doing. They're being corporate bullies.
Come on, this is corporate research. They're trying to figure out what would be the best type of handicap match for Shane and Vince McMahon to be in against Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's all it is.
I think the McMahons are doing it for their own macabre amusement.
It's King of the Ring corporate research.
Well, what an ovation here, as we said, for The Rock. Fans on their feet. He is electrifying, no doubt about it. A former WWF champion. And there's no doubt The Rock's got a lot to say here tonight.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Worcester. Undertaker, by getting involved in The Rock's match last week, you did one thing, and that is directly check yourself into the SmackDown Hotel.
Directly?
Undertaker, you think you impressed The Rock by coming out here with your Undertaker symbol and claim to steal souls of all those jabronis? Do you think you impress The Rock by taking your eyes and rolling them up into the back of your head? Well, The Rock says if you really want to impress The Rock, then you will come to King of the Ring and you will put the WWF title on the line and go one on one with the Great One.
The Rock is not intimidated by the Phenom.
And Undertaker, when the Great One's music hits, do you smell what The Rock is cooking? And 20,000 asses are standing on their feet with goosebumps running through their body, all chanting The Rock's name, Rocky, Rocky!
A huge echo in here.
Crowd getting jacked.
Then, Undertaker, you bring your monkey ass to the people's ring and you come and you try and sacrifice the people's champ. But here's the twist. Instead, Undertaker, of taking your eyes and rolling them up into the back of your head, The Rock says, take your entire 33-pound head, turn it backwards like the Exorcist, have it roll down your back, catch it with both your hands, and then, Undertaker, The Rock says, take your own head and proceed to shove it directly up your candy ass.
What?
Man, The Rock is laying the smack down.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
I think The Rock has done it now.
Oh, yes, he has.
Business has just picked up. There's the WWF champion, the one and only Undertaker, as evil gets.
We may see The Rock sign roll in the back of his head.
All right, young man, sing-along time is over. What you're doing is you're out here, your mouth writing checks Your ass can't cash. What you fail to realize, boy, is I've crippled more people than polio. You can't be the first, but you will be the next. So in response to your little nursery rhyme, let me put it like this, Rock. It's time for you to go to the learning tree. King of the Ring, I accept.
Oh, man.
All right.
Whoa.
All right.
No, wait a minute. Wait.
What's this now?
Just a minute. I know. I know you're eager to defend the WWF title. I understand that. But Rock, what makes you think you're worthy of being the number one contender?
As far
as I'm concerned, the only thing electrifying about you these days are those gaudy shirts you wear.
Right. Look at that shirt, JR.
It's all right. You want a shot at The Undertaker, the King of the Ring, for the WWF title? No problem. Just this little hitch. Tonight, in that very ring, in a non-title match, you must be victorious. You must win the match, Rock, one way or another, tonight, in order to get your title shot at the King of the Ring.
What's he saying, JR? Rock and Undertaker
right
tonight?
Right.
That's what I got out of it, yeah.
The Rock says not only will The Rock whip his monkey ass at King of the Ring, but he'll do it tonight if you smell what The Rock is cooking.
So it's The Rock and The Undertaker right here tonight in a non-title matchup. A match that Rock must win.
The Rock says.
To get his shot at The Undertaker at the King of the Ring for the WWF title. Wow.
Hey, Rock, cut The Rock's music.
What's this?
Since this is a night of stipulations, we have a stipulation for you this evening between you and The Undertaker. And Rock, tonight you'll find out exactly what that stipulation is 5 minutes before you come out. If you smell what the Macs are cooking, now hit The Rock's music.
Why, JR, it's a night of stipulation. The McMahons are brilliant. What could the McMahons have in store?